My pleasure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How are you?
I have some trophies.
Show me. Good work. That's the way to deal with the scum.
I've taken care of that camp.
Have you brought me proof?
Here it is.
Good work. Well done. Some charcoal burners came here from the camp to the south. It seems there are humans camped there by the path, and they've been attacking folk in the area. Best go and check it out.
All right, we'll take a look around.
See you later.
I hope I can be of help to you, Knight.
Can we trade?
If you've got the coin.
God be with you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Says who?
Here, people, but I don't see them.
So my guess is all the guards are dead.
Yeah. Riadó! Ott van egy a szemetek! Vigyázz! Vigyázz!
price. This one's a freaking gold mine. No, there is something lying there. Yeah, bro. Bodies. A great slaying took place here.
How are you, Henry?
Currently, looting these, humans. I'm sure glad they got into a fight.
Yeah.
honored that a knight such as you takes an interest in me.
Master Huntsman, is there any work for me here?
There's always something that needs doing. You're that Scullet's lad, aren't you? Sir Radzig's lackey.
Lackey?
Sir Radzig is my liege, and I serve him faithfully. But that doesn't make me a lackey.
As you wish. What matters to me is that you're no layabout looking for easy work. I have a job here I can't give to just anyone.
I'm listening.
We've been having terrible problems with poachers lately. In Sir Divish's forests, we've been finding gutted entrails of deer and rabbit nooses all over the place. But no sign of the bastards who put them there.
And you want me to track down the poachers?
Indeed. Whatever you learn will be useful to me.
Do you suspect anyone?
Well, it's hard to say, but seeing how much harm they're causing, I'd say they're no crofters looking for a Sunday roast.
I'll try to find out something about them. Any advice about where to start?
Certainly. Ask around the village. Somebody must have seen or heard something. And it wouldn't hurt to ask in the Inn in the Glade, the one on the road towards Neuhof. I've heard they serve good venison. And no shortage of it.
That's clear enough. As soon as I hear anything, I'll let you know.
Thanks for your help, lad.
Can you teach me to be a better archer?
Certainly.
Well, I'll think it over. I'd like you to show me some hunting tricks.
Certainly.
I'd like to practice the basics.
All right, but it'll cost you. Now, pay close attention. I'll be with you.
I'd like you to show me some hunting tricks.
Certainly.
I'm interested in more advanced techniques.
All right, but it'll cost you. Now, pay close attention.
I'd like you to show me some hunting tricks.
Certainly.
I'd like to hone my skills.
All right, but it'll cost you.
Isn't that quite a lot?
Agreed. Now listen up.
Yeah!
No.
God grant you health. How may I help you?
I have some trophies.
Show me. They deserved it, the bastards.
I've taken care of that camp.
Have you brought me proof?
Here it is.
I'm delighted to hear it. Now it seems we can take a bit of a breather. There's no sign of any humans around here. I must say, I'm impressed with the job you've done.
Thank you, Captain.
But it would be a pity to waste your talents. They say the roads aren't safe even by Sazal, or around Scalitz. God preserve us. Over there, the brigands are on the rampage.
Well, I'll be glad to deal with them.
I don't doubt it. But in Sazal, you'll have to go first to Sir Sebastian. He's the custodian at the Sazal Monastery, and in charge of security in that region. He'll tell you where to find them. And I'm sure he'll be glad of a helping hand.
Very well, Captain. I'll head there then.
Goodbye.
Huh. My new area is Sasau.
God be with you, Henry.
Yeah! 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 Yeah. Yeah.
Marriage ahead. Marrow yet. I might as well track that quest.
Ah.
I'm honored that you should come to me.
How's it looking, Melikar?
I'm glad to see you, Henry. I'd like to thank you again. Everyone is cured. It's nothing short of a miracle.
Oh, that's a relief. You've suffered enough. We've all suffered enough.
God's truth. You know, the folk here are truly grateful. They'd have you and Nicodemus canonized if they could. They brought me gifts for the two of you. I wasn't keen on the idea at first. We're not left with much since the livestock died. But since you're here...
Well, that's kind of them. Give them my thanks.
Sure. They'll be glad you stopped by. May the Lord watch over you.
No, I didn't think it was going to be crossing. With them being, you know, starving folk and all.
Yeah!
There's plenty of coin in it.
What is it?
It's just that you seem to me like a man who doesn't frighten easily. And as it happens...
Right. Tell me what it's about.
Let me put it this way. I know how to come by some serious wealth. Treasure, so to speak.
Sounds a little fishy to me. He told you where he had money hidden. That sounds unlikely.
The thing is, at the time, he wasn't quite alive, see?
What?
I mean, I found the merchant dead in his wagon. So me and my cousin freed the wagon, and as I was helping him into the grave, we dug... Well, my hand accidentally slipped inside his coat and caught hold of this parchment with something scribbled on it.
Right. No beating about the bush. I don't get it. Why don't you just get the treasure for yourself?
The thing is... It's a bit out of the way. And with the road...
It's a rather wild story. But worth a try.
Excellent. Here, take this. And I wish you good fortune in your search.
Yeah.
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 Good day, Henry.
God, you look terrible. Did someone attack you?
Is there somewhere I could sleep here?
Aye, there's room here. For how long?
How about if I pay you for several nights?
No problem. But you pay in advance.
That's quite a lot. Can we discuss the price? Are we agreed?
Well, a little more. I'm for it. You'll like it here. It's like sleeping on a cloud, it is.
I'm looking for some people you might know something about.
If they come here to drink, maybe. But I won't aid you in any mischief.
I've heard some rough men come here looking to recruit. Have they ever stopped in to eat or drink? Or to arrange something?
There were some brawlers that used to fight behind the tavern. But they raised such a commotion, I went and complained. And a town watch drove them off somewhere.
I wasn't thinking about that lot. I'm looking for recruiters that hire mercenaries and other cutthroats.
Don't know about that. Every once in a while, a merchant will hire some help or an escort, but nothing more. Nobody comes here regular. I'd notice if they did.
Do you happen to know where the brawlers you complained about moved on to?
I've not got the slightest inkling. I'm just glad all the shouting stopped. It scared the horses in the stables.
You haven't heard talk of any scoundrels in town?
Well, I have heard some things, but I can't say if they're true or not. There's some that talk just to hear the sound of their own voices.
And who's the most frequent topic of that kind of gossip?
Miller Simon. They say he's rich with coin, and it's not from the mill. But that's nonsense. Folk just don't know how much a mill can earn.
Anyone else?
Aye, there's talk of the knacker giving people the evil eye, or them that's not in Bayless' good graces. But I don't suppose that's what you want to know.
Thank you, innkeeper.
Not at all. Would you like something to eat or drink?
Where do I go to sleep?
On the upper floor of the inn. There are steps up to it outside. The middle room is yours. Take care.
That'll do for now. I've got plenty of quests to do in Sasao. Let me take a break. Catch up with my bro. At some point I gotta